The ATS Group, of which we are here in the headquarters in Merelbeke, is a multidisciplinary technological group which is active in four main areas. First area is the electrical and the automation projects. We have the HVAC and the energy solutions. We have our mechatronics division. And we are also have a wholesale activity mainly in electrical components. Before the Kardex solution, we had a warehouse which was a traditional warehouse. Well, we were basically looking for a solution to increase the throughput in the warehouse and to optimize the usage of the volume.
ATS Group needed to store and to process small electrical parts. These are all fast-moving parts which they distribute to their project and to their end customers. After analyzing, we decided to propose 8 vertical buffer modules with an automatic inbound system, with a picking system also for the operators, and all this connected by conveyors. The most important reason to choose the vertical buffer module was that we could combine the automatic inbound of the bins with the high performance picking by the operator.
In the warehouse we have approximately 13,000 different articles that we can store, and 40% of them, of our article database, is stored into the Kardex machines. So when goods arrive at ATS, they are received and checked by the operator. He puts them in a grey box which is automatically transferred in the Kardex machine through the openings at the first floor. When he has picked all the goods, he confirms his operation, and then the bin with all the goods is transferred automatically to the sorter zone where the goods are packed and shipped to the end customer.
With this solution, we could build a simple, quick, reliable and combination between automatic inbound and speed picking by operator.
The first advantage we have with the Kardex solution is that we have saved floor space. At the time we ordered the Kardex machines, we have none square meters available in the warehouse, and now we improved it by having a lot more articles on half of the floor space. And the second advantage we have is that we can deal with a lot more throughput than before. Yeah, we had a good experience working with Kardex. From the beginning, from the project, from the design up to the end, very end of the installation, we have one direct contact who was always available for us. The installation teams were really working on schedule. They were working safely and very effective, so we are pleased. And now the outcome is that we have a very effective warehouse, high performing, and can deal with the growing number of orders.